the dinner.
KMIR6's Angela Monroe has more on the Adopt a Marine program.
The Marines are in town, and a large crowd of families are welcoming them into their homes for Thanksgiving.
Most of the Marines here today are younger. They're in a training school at 29 Palms base and do not have the opportunity to go home for Thanksgiving. And for many of them, this is the first time they've spent a holiday away from their family.
So families from six different country clubs, including Tuscana, opened their doors to the newly adopted Marines. The Sidham family put the turkey in the oven and set the table for their special guests.
We were fortunate last year to have the Marines with us, and we just appreciate everything that they've done for us. And it's a way of sharing the holiday with someone who is helping us in every way in terms of securing our safety and our freedom in this country.
The Adopt-a-Marine program continues to grow every year. It started with just 8 Marines. This year, 288.
This Thanksgiving, I'm thankful for this, and I'm also thankful for all of the people that have been supporting us. It's been a very great experience.
Enjoying lunch before the big meal, it already felt like a family gathering.
We have such overriding respect for these guys and what they do that we knew it could only enhance our experience. And it did truly end up one of the best Thanksgivings we had.
And from adopted families to the Marine family, there's plenty to be thankful for this holiday.
Everywhere you go, you're a part of a family. It's really cool. I was amazed how many programs there are, how much people are willing to welcome you into their homes. That's what we're thankful for. I mean, people just inviting us to come over.
A home away from home for Marines serving our country. Angela Monroe, KMIR 6 News.